Okay, so this would go to you first. What will you do to increase transparency in government?
Well, I think as far as transparency is concerned, there's certainly a law in the book that addresses transparency. My opponent believes that we could do a better job of videoing and recording and making available the our meetings and such. I don't have an issue with that. If that's what transparency is, then I don't have an issue with doing that. Bottom line is that transparency is just being open, communicating, working with the public, and letting everybody know what's going on in our community. It's as transparent as it can possibly be. All you have to do is attend the county commission meetings, and you'll get all the transparency that you want to get.
Thank you.